If the world is underestimating the accelerating state of China's race, I would also suggest that the problems that an economy can't come as if China will impose on themselves. The country's race has been instantly connected with global civilization, including the expansion of trade under the World Trade Organization, as well as growing cross-border flows of finance and technology. In 1820, during the last period in which China was the world's economic heavyweight, exports accounted for 1% of global GDP and existed for less than 1% of China's economy. China is already a far more globally integrated economy than either Britain or the United States was in their respective years. The same percentage for imports were 7% for the United States in 1975 and 25% for China in 2008. And the fact that much of today's trade is part of multi-country production processes for goods makes China even more bound to an open global commerce system.
Time.